The FW562C is our latest ULULC listed two-wire addressable duct detector that is now available to order. Installed on the exterior of HVAC ductwork on commercial and some residential buildings, duct smoke detectors play a crucial role in fire safety. In an emergency situation, preventing the spread of fire and smoke in a building is critical. Our FW562C plays an essential role in disabling HVAC ventilation systems, and this one is definitely a top performer. We are well into the production and distribution of this photoelectric duct smoke detector, specifically designed to provide early detection of smoke and or the presence of combustion products in ventilation systems. The FW562C detector operates at temperatures from 0 to 49 degrees Celsius, can stand relative humidity levels of 0 to 93%, and support 300 to 4,000 feet per minute of air velocity. And sampling tubes come in various lengths, starting from 12 to 42 inches, but if you need a longer length, you can combine shorter ones with tube connectors. Easy to install, this detector attaches to air ducts using 4 screws, while 8 fixing points ensure a tight seal, preventing air leakage on the front of the detector. That's all the time we have today. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to subscribe.